Dream King Films, we're with Coach Flattop of the Lake Shore Raiders. Coach, impressive victory, City Championship 2017, Junior Pee Wee Division, Division 3. Coach, just talk to me about the feeling of bringing home another championship to Lake Shore.
Well, I want to just say, you know, Dream King, once again, I appreciate you, man, for always being on the scene, supporting these kids through it all, from the little leagues to the high school. Today it was all about these kids. These kids put in the work. They executed. We always saying execution equals domination. They came out, they dominated a line of scrimmage, both sides of the ball, and we played hard, played team ball. Again, you know, we played this team early in the season. I was missing a couple of players. We beat them 13-7. We came back for the money today, beat them 33-9. Again, you know, it's all about these kids, man. Just trying to help Lake Shore come back up as a dominant part like he used to be. And this, I look at this as a major step. This 2 years in a row, we've able to win Junior Pee Wee. It would have been nice if we could have put our teams together in Division One, this team with our other team, and competed in Division One. But we'll take it. It's a young team. A lot of these kids come back next year. We're going to try to make a run in D1 Junior Pee Wee next year with a lot of these kids returning.
Yes, sir, Coach. Let's talk about the game. Y'all started fast, Coach. Woods, Allen Woods, 70-yard touchdown before I walked in the gate, Coach. Just talk about Woods and that fast start he gave y'all, Coach.
I'm going to say it again, man. Boogie, Allen Woods, he a dog. He can play on any level. He plays hard on both sides of the ball. He didn't play – he was one of the kids I was saying didn't play the first time we played him. He showed up there. I told him and Mark, number three, make y'all prison film. He didn't play the first time he played him. Due to weight issues, they came out, they played today, they both made their presence felt. I love the kids, good, humble kids. They understand the game. They know this was just a step. This was just the start of something. This was Allen Woods' first championship, so he got that taste now. Mark happened to win. He was on my Division I team last year that won City, so he was used to it. But Allen Woods, man, great kid. He got a great support system. No problems. He come in, he worked. He was committed to everything we did this season, and it showed out here today. He'll see the champ.
Yes, sir, Coach. You can't win 33-0 and not talk about your defense. Josh Patterson, 80-yard PCS. Coach, talk about that side of the ball as well as Josh Patterson, Coach.
You know what? I'll say this. Josh is one of those kids that can return to Junior Pee Wee next year. 10-year-old, very athletic, very smart. He's a student of the game. Defense actually showed up. We actually had 5 turnovers today, 4 interceptions, 1 fumble return. Kids like Josh, when they get their hands on the ball, you don't have to tell them what to do with it. He's going to drop it off, and that's what he did. They flowed to the ball nicely. They ran all coverages that we run, and he made a pick on a break on the ball. He dropped it off in the end zone.
Coach, how you keep your team from getting complacent with a win like this, such huge win like this, Coach? How you keep your team from getting fat, Coach, and lazy?
What I try to emphasize them, you're only as good as your last game. This is not the end of it. It's higher goals out there. We set high goals this offseason. Once again, we ran the table in our division undefeated. We was able to score a lot of points this season with this team. We didn't give up many. But I keep preaching and I keep teaching. If you want to reach Orlando, make it down to Orlando to the region of the championship, you got to get these teams out your way. No offense to Creek, but today they was in our way.
Yes, sir, Coach. Speaking of a team that's in y'all way, Southeast Georgia, they're in the building, Coach. Just talk about the intensity and the work ethic y'all guys going to put into it this week to basically knock off that Southeast Georgia team that's in y'all way from getting to the regionals.
I pretty much been doing my homework already on East Georgia. I pretty much know it's between Grovetown and Evan Knights playing for the Junior Pee Wee City Championship today. We wasn't able to go out there and get any film on them, but it's not too much that we can adjust to. It's just being able to line the guys up properly and let them go do what they do. Appreciate it, Coach. That's pretty much it. So we do know it's between Evans Knights and Grovetown Warriors that we'll be possibly playing on November 11th in Tallahassee. You know, once I can do some research to try to see who won that game today, then I can kind of dial in, start creating our game plan, our methods of attack to face a good team coming out of East Georgia.
Yes, sir, Coach. Thanks for talking with us. Good luck to y'all future.
All right, appreciate you, Coach.
Appreciate you, Coach.
Yes, sir.